In an operation that lasted for 11 hours, Forest Department officials on Sunday captured a leopard that strayed into a house nearby Rajaji National Park in Uttarakhand's Haridwar city. The injured wild animal was later rushed to a hospital. The incident took place in Nirmala Colony area adjacent to the national park.